Welcome to Top Car Channel.
If you always thought the Jaguar XJ was a bit of a pussycat, Jaguar has well and truly fixed that issue. Jaguar's engineering team has taken the XJR's wick, wounded up, and shot the car out of a cannon into a tin of blue paint. And the end result is this tire-destroying limousine, aptly called the 2018 Jaguar XJR 575, which replaces the outgoing XJR. When the XJ was launched in 2009, it was something of an engineering masterpiece, with the entire body finished in aluminium. Like its predecessor, the XJ strutted around with a curb weight of just 1,765 kilograms in entry-level form. That's despite the fact it measures in at 5,130 millimeters long in short wheelbase and 5,255 millimeters in long wheelbase form. So, when Jaguar crams a 5.0-liter supercharged V8 engine under the bonnet, you can imagine how dynamic and impressive the XJ becomes. Producing 575 PS, that's 423 kilowatts of power and 700 Nm of torque, the entire package sends torque through the rear wheels via an 8-speed automatic gearbox. It's irrelevant to anybody who buys this thing, but the official fuel consumption comes in at 11.1 L/100 km, with an added 0 to 100 kilometers per hour sprint time of just 4.4 seconds, not bad for a rear-wheel drive sedan. The striking Velocity blue color, an SVO optional hue, makes the XJR 575 absolutely stand out in traffic. In fact, it wasn't uncommon to be lynched by crowds of onlookers as we passed through small villages in Portugal at the vehicle's international launch. Sitting on gloss black 20-inch alloy wheels, the stance is one of surety and confidence.